My name is Hope Butterworth. I have two sons who practice here at Asheville Sunsoo Taekwondo. They are 12 and 10 years old. They've been practicing here for 2 years. And I don't practice, but I love what they're getting out of it. They both are learning great discipline. They are, they're getting exercise, which I love. I know that they can stay here. They are learning from other adults besides me. How to behave in the world, how to talk to people, how to take care of themselves, and I know they're in a safe environment. I can run a couple of errands, I can read a book, and I know they're fine. They have made friends here outside of school, so they have a whole extra social circle that is very supportive. So if anything happens to them in school or they have issues with their friends in the neighborhood, I know they always have a safe place to come and see their friends here at Taekwondo. So they get exercise, they're happy. We just love having them come here.